Okay, went ahead and got this side welded up in that slit that I cut yesterday. I closed it up by simply adding extra electrode as I went along with the weld. I did pulse welds and I added to the puddle with this extra electrode so nothing goes to waste, and it filled in the slit nicely and professionally. So, moving onward, went ahead and just did a little zip weld there real quick. Zip that up. And that is all for now.